take a moment. Imagine the greatest blessing. What is the greatest blessing that you can ever receive that you think can change your life? You have to think about whatever tops your list, okay? If you get it, your life is set. Now read with me Romans chapter 8 verse 32. God gave you Jesus. That's the evidence of God's heart for you, that He is willing to graciously give you all things with Jesus. See, the thing is, we are looking for blessings outside Jesus when God wants to give you a complete package in Jesus. What is the greatest blessing that you have? It cannot surpass the person of Jesus that God has blessed you. What is the blessing that you're hoping for? Seriously, think about it. What is the blessing? What was the blessing that you had in your list? It cannot surpass the blessing of having Jesus. The issue is you don't see your blessing in Jesus. That's the issue. The greatest blessing that you and me can have is Jesus. And how it manifests is to be like Jesus. What is the greatest blessing? Is to have Jesus, to enjoy the person of Jesus, so that you can be like Jesus. See, the gospel is not just one day I'll die and then I'll go to heaven. Gospel is that Christ in me, right? He will manifest Himself so that I can be like Christ. The greatest blessing that we can have is to be a doer of the word. If you receive the word, receive the implanted word, receive the reality of the spirit that is in you, you're basically aligning your mind to your spirit reality. See, Jesus, for example, let me ask you this. Jesus, whenever he saw problems, did he get afraid? Oh man, the storm is coming. So many people coming. How will I feed them? How will I go from this place to that place? Did you see Jesus ever getting upset, ever getting worked out? You know why? Because his mind was also aligned to his spirit reality. See, the greatest blessing that we are hoping for is materialistic blessing. Then what God wants to give us, I'm not saying God is against blessings, okay? All these materialistic blessings. But God has packaged all the blessings that we need, everything that we need, in the person of Jesus. And that person is in you. This is the gospel. The biggest blessing that you can have is Jesus, and He is a complete package. Jesus said in Luke 17:21, the kingdom of God is, where is it? Within you. The kingdom of God is within you. It's not something that is going to happen externally. It is something that is going to overflow from inside out. We are looking for blessings outside of us when God has already blessed us in the person of Jesus. You have to open that person of Jesus. You have to know Him to get your blessing. See, a lot of times we come to God in that, you know, consumer mentality. If I do this, God will give me this. If I pray for 5 hours, God will bless me. God does not want to bless you. God wants to be your blessing. God wants to become your peace. God wants to become your financial provision. God wants to become your healthy relationship. Whatever you are seeking, God wants to become that. So stop looking for external things. Start looking in that package that you already have. What is your greatest blessing that you want to receive? It is in Jesus. You need to see a revelation in Jesus for you to receive that blessing.